Hello, you ready to see a cool, this is my coolest screencast. Get out of my face. My coolest screencast because I'm on my phone, my Google Pixel 3. So I've done some desktop screencasts and I have not done a mobile one yet. So here it is. And what am I doing? Flipping around. Over here is my goofy little blog. That's mostly for myself, so I can remember. And I like making screencasts and then watching them because I get ideas. So today's day 149. And right here, I'm going to put a video. Here's a screencast from Android using mobile blogging. But I'll show you kind of on the back end how you get there. First, let's see. First is everything is local. I think I'm connected with SSH to GitLab. Hello? What's the problem? Welcome to GitLab. Yep, I'm connected. So, what's next? Oh yeah, this is Termux terminal. It's got sessions, so you can have different sessions going, which is nice. And then it's got Ranger. So let's go to today now. What are we doing right now? A screencast. Terminal, Tmux, Vim, Nerd. Oh yeah, we're okay. So let me get out. What was I gonna do? Tmux. Split it. Woo! You can have a steam locomotive race. Yeah, I'm gonna beat you. Oh my gosh, so fast. It's pretty fun. Let's get out of there. I don't think I use Tmux much, but it does work. It's easier to just have sessions right here if you want to like do a long running process. Wait a minute. So Bujo. Oh yeah, where did that? I'm new to this layout. Today, now I need to fix that. Terminal, Tmux, yes, Vim, Nerd. My mappings are different, and I'm sleepy because I went on a huge bike ride. But it does have Nerd Tree. Whoa, is it telling me the files that, yeah, I think it's showing Git status. That's fancy. I'm using someone else's dot files, so I don't even know all these mappings. They're different. I need to go in and tune them up. Anyhow, Vim, Control P. This guy mapped it to F, which is fine, but whatever. So there you got that. Fuzzy Finder. You got your tree. Pretty much good to go at that point. It's a really good mobile, using the terminal mobile, because all these key bindings are so nice. This thing has awesome autocomplete. Using, how does it work? You have to know the key bindings. Using news, so we'll do news. Yep, there we go, boop boop. All right, Nerd, Control P, sessions. All right, we're done with that. Boju and Lector. Okay, so we're in Boju. So keep in mind when you're writing a bullet journal. Bullet journal. I just want to see that ASCII. Where is it? Bullet journal. Why am I not in Goyo? There we go. What? As you can see, Goyo works. Limelight, I need to tweak it. Limelight, I think I changed my borders or something. Anyhow, what are we doing? We're doing the Lectern Bujo So, bullet journal. I already yanked one of them. Let's just say I had one of these that was tagged for blogging. Oh, maybe I do. Oh, never mind. Maybe I don't. Do I have anything that's called screencast? Oh, I need to do that one. Screencast. Storyboard all repos. I already did that. Somewhere I have a to-do. I'll get back. Oh, this didn't check out correctly. Ooh, I gotta look at that. Anyhow. What is this? I'm getting out of here. So what I'm getting at is you can take something from here, yank it, come over, get out of your bullet journal, get into your lector blog, go to your content, blog for the day. I'm going to update this after I upload this screenshot. I'm going to add this video right here. But yeah, so when you're working on bullet journaling, if it's for another project, you can put like plus project, plus blog, or context, like whatever, mobile, or you could do plus screenshots, screencast. Why did that not complete? You know, tab. Okay. Anyway, if you forget your key bindings, you can just go back to Boju. Everything in one place. Boju, I got some key bindings. I also have key bindings I use for Lector. Boop. I got a lot of them in there. Woo! Actually, let me show you that. Oh, you got to go to the repo, and I don't have that logged in yet. Never mind. I won't show you that. But anyhow, I'm going to update this blog post. Oh, I know what else I was going to show you. Why am I in there again? Get out. So, in the next, I was on a bike ride, and I was like, you know what I need next for my bicycle? A RAM mount for my GPS, a bell, because people, I was passing people and I was like, ding, ding, I don't have my bell on this bike. A shirt with a pocket in the back, a dorky, stupid bicycle shirt, a stupid bicycle hat with a short brim because the sun was in my eyes. My crank and my handlebar grips need to be torqued down to specific tension, and they were making noise and clunking around, so I'm going to get a torque wrench out. That's been on my list a while. Crosspoint socks, seat clamp, and a better lock. So then what you can do is you can go Google bicycle bells. It takes me to Firefox with the Vimium plugin, so I can go, you know, down, up with the keystrokes, F, and then click your link. Bicycle bells. Ooh, that's the one I want right there. I think I'm going to get one of these. Anyhow, there's a lot of terminal workflows that flow together. So you're in your bullet journal. You might go from there to a repo or a blog or whatever. And then and you can push it to GitLab. It does a pull first and then a push. And then in this one, I do git push all. It goes through any directory with a .git folder, pulls it and pushes it. So that's one where I would switch sessions and go boop, boop, chug, 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 chug. I think we're good to go. So you can do everything that you do in the terminal on the desktop on your phone. and maybe even more. Oh yeah, let's do. I forgot the news. News boats. Works. I don't know what this does if I stateless API proxy. How many things are you gonna stack up? Ooh, a math cheat sheet all in one. What does that say? I need to change the colors. D for download. It's downloading that PDF. Nice. I don't know where it downloaded it to. You sure you want to quit? Yep. Google bans apps to facilitate sale. Oh, really? Multi-threaded SQLite with... Ooh, I like SQLite. Anyhow, I'll finish reading this later. Let me see, though, if it says a browser. Who makes a browser? I want to open this in my browser, actually. How do I get out of here? Open with enter. What if I want to open in browser? Oh, it's my browser's set. I wanted it to open the regular browser. I'll have to play with this. Anyhow, don't mind me. Get out of there. What? H quit? Quit. There we go. Anyhow. Dang near everything on there works. Oh, let me see. Ooh, it does work. TLS. So you got your terminal to do. But yeah, the on-screen keyboard is really nice in Vim because Vim has all these shortcuts. And then you can come home, plug in a Bluetooth keyboard like I have now, and just get trucking. What is that thing? There's like a... I want to make it fly. Oh, it's a capital F. Huh. Weirdos. Fly away. Bye-bye. I'll be posting soon. Boop.